when you are going for inspection, not one person does not go for inspection. There must be a team of at least three people that go for
inspection. At least corruption is difficult for it's difficult.
To, yeah. There must be three people to go for the inspection, and then to certify the premises as satisfactory, and then samples. The laboratory is not one person that does the analysis. They subject them to different aspects of analysis.
Yes.
And then, as well, also in the approval, is equally not one person. So everything is a teamwork, not one person that does it.
If there's going to be corruption in the process, it may not actually just be one Ikoro that is doing it. He must be working with some other staff.
It's possible.